I used to run uptown. Bohan, all that shit.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
If you're looking to get some wood, you're gonna have to wait. Jesus test drives all the new bitches.
I have nothing to say to you.
I nearly ran into your cousin the other day. My friends were hanging out with him. The party got busted up, though, before I got there.
I wish you had been there. We could have had some fun.
Not as much fun as I would have had with Roman, believe me.
Look at that shit! What in the holy hell?
Dwayne?
Sup, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
I'm done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown. Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah, fuck that.
Come on, man, stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
See some naked women, but this time it's business, not pleasure. We have to hang out another time. See you.
Where's Jose, man?
He's in the back, but he don't want to be troubled. You know how he needs to concentrate when he's counting up that money.
Javier!
Bitch, you don't get it. It's Javier. It's pronounced like an H. Javier. Yeah?
What you mean, bitch?
I won't have no bitches calling me bitch, bitch.
Psst, whatever, Yavs. You're an interesting conversationalist.
If you're looking to get some wood, you're gonna have to wait. Jesus test drives all the new bitches.
This is for Dwayne.
Having fun?
Don't touch my fake tits!
You're wrong, bro! Se va a explotar!
So many punks.
You should have found a better way to live. Nobody's going to be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't going to be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangsters that took over. Screw that. They fucked me. They fucked. Right? Playboy's going to feel that shit.
Sure thing, man.